and welcome back to Mass Effect 2. So, I think this episode, we want to do some, pick up some more guys. So we got the Justicar, and we got the Assassin. Because we picked up Tally. And both of these are on, Ilium. Yeah. So we're gonna pick up those two guys, and then we'll start doing some of these. I think they're called loyalty missions. But first, the Illusive Man, Kelly, told us the Illusive Man would like to speak with us.
Passing the Illusive Man through, Commander.
Let's see what he's got to say. Still smoking his cigarettes.
Shepard, we caught a break. I intercepted a distress call from a Turian patrol. They stumbled onto a collector ship beyond the Corliss system. The Turians were wiped out, but not before they crippled the collector vessel. I need you to board that ship and get some hard data on the collectors. Find us a way to get to their homeworld.
Hard to imagine how a Turian patrol could take out a collector ship.
Reports indicate the hull's intact, but all systems seem to be offline. They could be making repairs as we speak. I'm not saying it won't be dangerous, but we can't let an opportunity like this slip by.
If they had a patrol out there, why aren't the Turians sending a recon team in?
They will, eventually. But I intercepted the transmissions. In the meantime, we're feeding them false reports. You're close enough that you can be in and out before the Turians learn the truth.
Are you sure this information is good?
Information is my weapon, Shepard. It's good.
Send me the coordinates and I'll take care of it.
Already sent. Once you're aboard the ship, establish an uplink with Edie. She'll mine their data for information regarding the Omega-4 relay. Good luck, Shepard.
Coordinates punched in. Let's go find us a collector ship.
Not right now. I got other stuff to do. Oh, don't tell me it's just gonna do it. It's just going to take me right there? Is that what's happening? It is. Dang it! I wanted to pick up some more dudes. Alright, well, shoot. Okay, let's take Tally. Let's take Morden. And we definitely have some upgrades. So we got 4 points. Disruptor ammo, I'm not really feeling that. Incinerate, I'm starting to like incinerate. Yeah, see, like, I thought it, like, just, like, exploded around me. But, like, it shoots out. So, 20 points more damage. Multiple targets, I like that. Significantly more deadly. What's the operative? Operative is just basically everything. I think I like that. I like the overall. Morden. Let's just do the auto. Cryoblast. Sure. And then Tally, you get all sorts of stuff. Alright. Let's go. So, change of plans. I wanted to do one thing. Apparently the game says no.
We have a visual on the collector ship, Commander.
Very low emissions. Passive infrared temperatures suggest most systems are offline. Thrusters are cold.
That thing is massive. How the hell did the Turians take it out?
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all.
LADAR scans do not detect any hull breaches on the side facing us. I detect no Mass Effect field distortions. It appears the drive core is offline.
Rendezvous in 30 seconds, Commander. Good luck.
Oh, maybe we can find some good stuff on here. Want that sweet loot.
Thank you.
Normandy, you just kind of hang out.
Never seen a ship like this before.
Somewhat resembles an insect hive.
Penetrating scans have detected an access node to uplink with collector data banks. Marking location to your hardsuit computer. Shepard, I've compared the ship's EM signature to known collector profiles. It is the vessel you encountered on Horizon.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe the defense tower softened it for the Turians.
Perhaps the missing colonists are there, if they're still alive.
Yeah, coincidence?
Same containers as on Horizon, only empty.
It must have been horrible, trapped in these pods, helpless, completely at the mercy of the collectors.
Uh-oh, we got some dead people.
What happened here?
That doesn't look good.
Why would the collectors just leave a pile of bodies lying around?
Test subjects from control group. Discarded after experiment was over.
There are worse things than death, like being a test subject for twisted aliens.
This was wrong. Inhumane. Even if collectors needed to kill for experiments, could have ended lives painlessly.
I know you're right, but it doesn't make me feel any better.
Alright, anything hiding back here? Looks like that blob from, inside. Spoiler for Inside. Nobody's played it. I have not played it, but I watched some YouTube videos on it. Alright, we got a med kit here. What else? Anything else? Oh, we got a control terminal. We got some power cells. Starting to get into the good stuff.
That's a collector. Were they experimenting on one of their own?
Edie, I'm uploading the data from this terminal. See if you can figure out what they were up to.
Data received. Analyzing. The collectors were running baseline genetic comparisons between their species and humanity.
Are they looking for similarities?
I have no hypothesis on their motivations. All I have are the preliminary results. They reveal something remarkable. A quad-strand genetic structure identical to traces collected from ancient ruins. Only one race is known to have this structure. Protheans.
Dun dun dun!
My god. The Protheans didn't vanish. They're just working for the Reapers now.
Well.
These are no longer Prothean, Shepard. Their genes show distinct signs of extensive genetic rewrite. The Reapers have repurposed them to suit their needs.
It's not all the Protheans. I think, according to the first game, most of the Protheans freaking bit the dust.
You'd think somebody would have picked up on this.
No one has had an opportunity to study a collector genetic code in this detail. I've already matched 2,000 alleles to recorded fragments. This collector likely descends from a Prothean colony in the Styx Theta Cluster, but there are signs of extreme alteration. 3 fewer chromosomes. Reduced heterochromatin structure. Elimination of superfluous junk sequences.
Oh. Junk sequences.
The Reapers didn't wipe out the Protheans. They turned them into monsters and enslaved them. Still, they're working for the Reapers now, and we have to stop them.
No species should have to suffer through that.
Let's find what we need before the collectors come to salvage this vessel. Move out.
What was... advanced weapon training. Upgrades the Viper Sniper. Yes. Yes. Since I'm a sniper guy. Thank you. Oh, new. Yes, new weapon. Yes, new weapon. Oh, I've been waiting for this. What in the world is that? Element zero. The loadout. We're fine on the loadout. What?
Look, on the ceiling. More
yeah,
those
I see them.
Hundreds at least. Wonder how many are full.
Too many.
I detect no signs of life in the pod, Shepard. It is probable the victims inside died when the ship lost primary power.
Oop. Collector technology. 15,000 credits, yes. So, where is everybody? That is the question. Another control panel.
Now what's this?
Damage protection. Sounds wonderful. Could always use damage protection. Alright. We're going up. Now there's a barrier up here.
On a hunch, I asked ED to run an analysis on the ship.
I compared the EM profile against data recorded by the original Normandy 2 years ago. They are an exact match.
The same ship dogging me for 2 years? Way beyond coincidence.
Something doesn't add up, Commander. Watch your back.
Yeah. Yeah, I got that, Joker. So we got a little thing. Do we have some bad guys? So usually when there's just like a random thing like that, that means it's giving me cover for bad guys coming. But it appears not. This ship is like gross. I feel like I should be like, as I'm walking, it should be like squishing. Still nobody. Whoa.
Kila.
Whoa. Could depopulate all Terminus systems. Still wouldn't fill them.
They're going to target Earth.
Not if we stop them.
Yeah, not on my watch. You ain't messing with Earth. Alright, what do we got here?
There, on the platform. Looks like some kind of control panel.
Backup collector seems odd. Alive or dead.
Yeah.
Suggest caution.
Yeah, I've been doing caution.
Edie, I'm setting up a bridge between you and the collector ship. See if you can get anything useful from the databanks.
Data mine in progress, Shepard.
Uh-oh.
That can't be good.
Yeah. I said we're okay. I don't know if we're okay, though.
Everyone's all right, Joker. What just happened?
Major power surge. Everything went dark, but we're back up now.
I managed to divert the majority of the overload to non-critical systems. Shepard, it was not a malfunction. This was a trap.
Yeah, no kidding. Top of me.
Trouble to the right.
Enjoy.
This should soften them up.
I need to put some structures on this. Boom. Boom. What else we got? Who else wants some? Oh. You?
Assuming direct control.
I bet you are.
You will not stop me.
Oh, did I just shoot Moreland's head? No, I don't think so.
This hurts you.
Deploying incineration tech.
Edie, get us out of here.
I am simultaneously fighting collector firewalls in over 8,000 nodes. I am tasked to capacity.
Haha, get roasted.
Ha
That hit him? I'm not sure. Oh, and I'm out.
I will direct this personally.
Yeah, you will, Harbinger.
We are the harbinger of your destiny.
Get hit with something. Oh, I got the cryo on this. Get cryoed. Is that it? We clear? Can I get some ammo?
Shepard, you must manually reestablish my link to the command console.
Okay, first of all, I want to see if there's some ammo. I need ammo. Really? Really? There's no ammo? Some power cells, though. I think that gives me ammo. Yeah, it does. Let's, that's the wrong button. Coming back to this. Well, at least I got something back.
Oh, Shepard, you must manually reestablish my link to the command console.
AD, relax. Ammo is more important than this right now. There, you happy? Still, for a ship this big, there's not a whole lot of collectors.
The platform, Shepard.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Edie.
I always work at optimal capacity.
No.
Did you get a little what sass. We needed?
I found data that would help us successfully navigate the Omega 4 relay. I have also found a Turian distress call that served as the lure for this trap. The collectors were the source. It is unusual.
Seems logical to me that they would have sent the initial message as bait.
No, it is unusual because Turian emergency channels have secondary encryption. It is corrupted in the message. It is not possible that the elusive man would believe the distress call was genuine.
Why are you so sure?
I found the anomaly with Cerberus detection protocols. He wrote them.
He knew it was a trap? Why would he send us into a trap?
We don't have time to throw blame around. We'll question him when we're out.
Behavior within norms for Cerberus, not unexpected.
Commander, we got another problem. The collector ship is powering up.
You need to get out of there before their weapons come online. I'm not losing another Normandy.
I do not have full control of their systems. I will do what I can. Sending coordinates for shuttle extraction.
Come on, let's move.
Freaking elusive, man. All right, let's move. Med kit.
Around the corner. Take the door on your right.
All right. Collector technology. Yes. More credits. Yep.
Enemies
here we go.
Inbound.
Oh, gut shot. Where are you? Are you not there? Oh, yeah, you are.
What intervention is necessary? You will know.
Red. Oh, that not hit you? That did, though. Get wrecked. Alright, let's move. You didn't drop any ammo back here, did you? No. Alright, let's sprint for all of 30 feet before you... Now you're winded. I need you to sprint! I want to use the sprint.
Direct. Necessary.
Gotcha. Oh, how did I miss that?
Take what is useful. Destroy.
You're not doing so good, Harbinger. Kicking your butt. Oh, reload. Sniper rifle, not good at close range.
Get ready to fight.
I have been ready to fight there, Morgan. Boom. Sit down.
They should soften them up.
Neutralize.
Oh, okay. I thought that was, I was like, what is that thing?
Assume control of this form. You cannot resist.
Alright. Who's talking? I need to pick up stuff. I saw something also. Is it over here?
We are your genetic
control. Ow, 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 ow.
I know you feel this.
Alright! Get your own technology on ya. Where was that? Oh, there it is. I was gonna say, I knew I saw power cells somewhere. Nope, sorry. Right. It's not what I wanted you guys to do. I apologize. Okay, where? Where in the world? Okay, we're going this way. I'm like, where are we going? Like, up here? No, over here. Where am I going? The deuce? I'm totally confused. Where the hell am I supposed to go? What? Where are you telling me to go? Where did I come up at? Not here. It keeps like telling me to go like in a circle. Did I come from up there? Yeah, I came from up there. Didn't I? Where in the world am I going? Unless I needed to drop down over here? Can I drop down? Is that a bad move?
There's some... I'm opening a door on the far side of the room.
Got it. I'm like, where am I supposed to go? Ow, ow, ow.
Enjoy.
One down.
Hostiles to the right.
Uh-oh, that was a mistake. Oh, was that not cheap?
Deploy the combat drone.
Yeah, deploy the combat drone. Let's do this. That barrier outfit. Oh, it's down. Ah! I forget how to punch.
Right.
Oh no! F is melee attack. Oh boy. That was close. I can't hit him with that super shield up. Oh! Run, 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 run! Do I have guys down? Apparently I have guys down.
Wish I were standing down with!
It didn't work!
Oh! Whew. That was totally bad. Alright, we'll full up on ammo. Yeah, that was bad.
Edie, we've got a problem here.
A temporary setback on firewall 3217. Rerouting commands through firewall 7164.
Okay, what does that mean?
I have successfully opened a door on the opposite wall. I will keep it open as long as I can.
Okay, we're going this way.
Down there. That's where we came in.
Getting close to the end.
Can I? No, I can't jump down there.
This should come in handy.
Tech damage, yes. More credits. So I didn't want to come this do this mission. It's paying off here. What?
Incoming.
Oh!
They were incoming.
Go get them, Chisika. Good girl.
Ooh. Did you just name your probe?
Next!
We are the harbinger of your past.
You are nothing but dead. I still wish my sniper rifle was more than just one shot per clip. But you gotta do what you got. Ow. Sorry, fingers on the wrong buttons. What the deuce?
Harbinger of your destiny.
Yeah, shoot that guy. Oh, there's a good guy. Go get it.
Kill that one.
That worked out. No, we only have... Well, no, we have two. I was gonna say, we only had one bullet left. Picking up a couple.
Weapons are about to come online. Might want to double time it, you know, so we can leave before they blow the Normandy in half.
I would, but like, I can only run 20 feet. Okay, let's switch over. Machine pistol. Switch weapons without having to do that scroll wheel. Of course. Alright, let's get out of here, guys.
Time, Commander. We have to go.
Relax, Joker.
You heard the man. Everybody onto the Normandy. Move!
Strap in, people!
Specify a destination, Mr.
Moreau. Anywhere that's not here!
Later, suckers. So, we gotta level up and we got all sorts of goodies. Gathered vital intel regarding collectors and Omega 4 relay. With Shepard's escape, Harbinger knows our true capabilities and will have to adopt new tactics. We'll have to be careful, as Harbinger's information network may rival Cerberus or Shadow Brokers. Also appears impossible to block his ability to possess minions. Edie's work was exceptional, however, proving value of shackled AI. We got the M98 Widow, accurate and deadly anti-material rifle, effective against armor, shields, and biotic barriers, with basically everything. Upgrades the Viper sniper rifle. Weighing in at, yeah, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Picked up damage protection, which is a 20% to shields. Tech damage. So I'm a tech guy, so I like that. Picked up 67,000 credits. Some element zero. That's it. So pretty good haul. Not what I was expecting to do in this episode, but getting a better sniper rifle. Well worth it. Well worth it.
Call coming in from the Illusive Man, Commander. I figure you've got a few words for him, too.
You could say that. He could have told us, man.
Shepard, looks like Edie extracted some interesting data before the collector ship came back online.
Mm-hmm. Let's get right to it.
Edie told us the distress call originated from the collectors. You betrayed us, just like I knew you would.
We're at war. The collectors are taking humans, and every minute we waste is one more we give the enemy to prepare.
I know the stakes, but we're supposed to be on the same side, and I can't trust you.
Without that information, we don't reach the collector homeworld, and you and every other human may as well be dead.
You could have told
us.
It
was a trap, but I was confident in your abilities. And don't forget Edie. The collectors couldn't have anticipated her.
You could have told me the plan. You say I'm important, but you sure try hard to get me killed.
I needed the collectors to believe they had the upper hand. Telling you could have tipped them off in any number of ways.
What?
Besides, I wouldn't have sent you in if I didn't think you could succeed.
I don't risk people. There are always alternatives.
You may not like being on the receiving end, neither would I. But the facts are with me. As much as we try to avoid them, these decisions need to be made. But more importantly, it paid off. Edie confirmed our suspicions. The Reapers and Collector ships use an advanced identify-friend-foe system that the relays recognize. All we need to do is get our hands on one of those IFFs.
I'm guessing you have a plan.
We have a science team working on a derelict Reaper right now. I need you to go and pick up its IFF.
Where did you find a derelict Reaper?
An Alliance science team recently determined that the Great Rift on the planet Clendigan is actually an impact crater from a mass accelerator weapon. A very old mass accelerator. I sent a team to find either the weapon or its target. They found both. The weapon was defunct, but it helped us plot the flight path of the intended target. A 37-million-year-old derelict Reaper. We found it damaged and trapped in the gravity of a brown dwarf.
Aren't brown dwarfs basically stars that didn't quite make it?
Simply put, but accurate. They're gas giants that don't quite have the masses of stars. Expect gale force winds and extremely high temperatures. The Reaper has a mass effect field that keeps it in orbit, likely an automated response to the external threats. It's stable, but I won't call it safe.
I saw what Sovereign did to the Citadel fleet. Hard to imagine anything could stop something that powerful.
This vessel is a relic from a battle waged while mammals took their first steps on Earth. There's no trace of the species that took the shot. Perhaps it was their one moment of defiance before being wiped out.
I get the feeling this isn't going to be a simple swing by and pick up our package.
We lost contact with Dr. Chandana's team shortly after they boarded. Initial reconnaissance revealed no clues, and it was too risky to commit more resources. Now we need that IFF. I'll forward the coordinates to Joker. In the meantime, I suggest you tell your crew I didn't risk their lives unnecessarily. It will make things easier going forward.
Edie, tell the crew to assemble. We've got a lot to talk about.
Of course, Shepard.
So the elusive man didn't sell us out. Could have fooled me.
Lied to us, used us, needed access to the collector databanks. Necessary risk.
He tries something like that again, and the collectors will be the least of his problems. Edie, are you sure this IFF is going to work?
My analysis is accurate, Shepard. I have also determined the approximate location of the collector homeworld, based on navigational data from their vessel. That can't be right.
Edie doesn't make mistakes. The Collector homeworld is located somewhere in the galactic core.
Can't be. The core is just black holes and exploding suns. There are no habitable planets there.
Could be an artificial construction, space station protected by powerful mass effect fields and radiation shields.
Even the Collectors don't have that kind of technology.
The Collectors are just servants of our real enemy. And we've all seen what their masters are capable of. They built the mass relays and the Citadel. Who's to say they can't build a space station surrounded by black holes? No wonder nobody's ever returned from a trip through the Omega-4 mass relay.
The logical conclusion is that a small safe zone exists on the far side of the relay, a region where ships can survive. Standard relay transit protocols would not allow safe transport. Drift of several thousand kilometers is common, and would be fatal in the galactic core. The Reaper IFF must trigger the relay to use more advanced encrypted protocols.
Just because we can follow the collectors through the relay doesn't mean we can take them out. I don't want to go after them until I know we're ready.
Sooner or later, we need that IFF. I say, why wait?
It's a derelict Reaper. What if the collectors are waiting for us? We may want to build up our team before we take that kind of risk.
Yeah, we need the team.
The more people we have on our side, the better our chances of success. We need to keep building up the team.
It's your call, Commander. Whatever you decide, we're with you.
Thanks, Jacob. I appreciate that. Alright, guys, well, that's going to do it for this episode. Check back next time when maybe we pick up those people like I thought we were going to do this one. 7 for Renegade. What? Just because I think the Elusive Man's a jerk? Yeah. But no, I was going to check out the tech, but we'll do it next time. Check back then. See ya. Bye.